lesserafim and their iconic synchronization moments.
Smash, smash, smash.